You alone are my heart's desire and I long to worship. You alone are my heart's desire. And I long to worship you. And I long to worship you. And I long to worship you, and I long to worship you. We give you glory, connect with me. We give you glory. Come on, lift your voice on the altar and worship him. Lift him up, he's worthy of glory. Lift him up, he's worthy of glory and praise. You're my one defense, my righteousness, oh God, I need you. You're my one defense, my righteousness, oh God, how I need, Lord, I need you, oh, I need you. How I need you. I need you, Lord. You're my one defense. You're my righteousness. Jesus, how I need. You're my one defense. You've been my righteousness, Lord. Jesus, how I need. Demo sa kudobo zomuga me kweta ga abali kubio ma bino abakole bintu bino molekemo bula. Peter, you can, those hands can have strength and play those cymbals. God is our strength. God is our strength. Lord is our strength. Shaka ba 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 di katene ba ba ya ne ne ne. Roka bra katene ba ne 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 ne. Hey, Jesus. Naza, no musaibo, nange sobore kutuka kunamulondo yo. E tukuza Yesu, no musaibo. Sobole okutuka walelo naza Yesu naza naza nomosai omosai omosai go ikatatabaya naza.
Nangen sobore okutuka kunanga
okambe naza
Yesu
naza
nomusaibo nangen sobore okutuka kunamulondo
naza mukama
na
Mosa come con
la
bocca
e sobore o cutuca con amulo noio
o nasa cavaca
Naza.
Go deep in the presence of the Holy Spirit. Mosaigo,
nangen sobore, okutuka kunamulondo yo.
Naza, naza, naza Yesu. No mosaigo. Sobole okutuka onyambo naze onenya. nyika musai nyama sobole la la ba 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 ya shata tada kwetaga mukama kwetaga kwetaga Yesu kwetaga kwetaga mukama kwetaga moyo wange uone shata niwano Yesu niwano Diwano Yesu diwano Wendi wano Yesu diwano Moyo wange wange Shakata ya baba bada Lobra baba baba dola pradesh Never come brake ku pradesh tata Yeah Go deep in the presence of the Holy Spirit. This is your night on the altar. Shabra kanobadi kabadi shata. Abasonga wamazoku ugera. Wamazoku la final reports.
The doctors have given a final report.
And the courts have given their verdicts. Your situation seems to be out of hand. We are in the presence of the Almighty God. Your voices go up to the heavens now. The highest court of the land is in the presence of the Lord. It's the court of the highest level of appeal. When everything is out of joint, there is a court of appeal. When you throw yourself in the presence of God, certain things begin to happen.
It is not yet over, says the Spirit of God. It is not yet over, says the Spirit of God.
Even if you don't know what to do, you have done the best thing you can do right now. Right now, on the altar of the Lord, you are appealing to God. Job says in Job chapter number 5.
Yobu tano, yobu agamba.
He says, but as for me,
Nayenze,
I shall bring my cause before the Lord.
Njagala kunonya katonda, irande kire katonde nsonga yange.
Job 5 and verse number 8.
It says,
if I were you,
I
would appeal to God.
Nandi nonyeza Katonda.
I would appeal to God.
Nandi wade ensonga yange eri Katonda.
I would lay my cause before him.
Songa yange nanyi chademo kobera wokwe.
I would lay my cause before him.
Ensonga yange nandi jwade nandi wabi eri Katonda. Shatela katora bados.
For he performs wonders.
Kubanga yakole ebyewonyo.
That nobody can ever understand. The next verse says he does miracles that cannot be counted. He does wonders and miracles that cannot be counted. Shamaya labragedalaya.
Shelaka
shakata labragadela.
Shalelebo sataba.
Shabrakata labayaka.
Ila kandoro kotoba.
Shabrakata labaya. There's a hardship that springs from the soil. There is a trouble that sprouts from the ground. That man is born for trouble.
That's
what the Bible says in Job 5. That there's trouble born to a man.
That's
number 7. Hardship spring from everywhere. But in verse number 8, it says, I'll present my trouble before the Lord. I will appeal to the Lord. I will not be troubled like any man. I will appeal to the Lord. I will appeal to the Lord.
Even you online, wherever you're watching us from, you are on that mat, you are on that carpet. Let wickedness be far from you. Present your case before the Lord.
My altar is calling you.
Present your case before the Lord.
Bible says,
come and let us reason together. Isaiah chapter 1. Come therefore, let's reason together. Though your sins are as red as scarlet, I will wash you, says the Lord.
Isaiah 1 verse number
18.
Come now. Let us settle the matter, says the Lord. This is your season to settle the matter. Let us reason together, says the Lord. Though your sins, they are as red as scarlet, I shall wash you as white as snow. Though they are red as crimson, you shall be like wool. You shall be like wool. Present your case before the Lord. It is allowed to urge your matter. It is allowed to reason your matter before God. There is a principle that men are born for trouble. There is a principle, a notion that the soil sprouts trouble. But the wise man tells Job. He told Job,
agamba Yobo,
I will appeal if I were you. I can appeal to God. It means there's a court of high appeal.
Ekitegeeza waliwo court ya high appeal. when they have given you the verdict, you can appeal to God. Appeal to God, you have 10 minutes.
Katonda. Your father has spoken. Your mother has spoken.
Tata yogede, mama yogede.
Your spouse has spoken.
Omubezi wa yogede.
Your bosses have spoken.
Babosi bo bogede.
Pastors have spoken.
Abasumba bogede.
People have judged you and given you final things.
Bantu bakola mudde ne bakusalira omusango.
People have given you verdicts.
Abantu bakusalira omusango.
They have decided you cannot make it.
Basazewo.
They have decided that depending on what they know about you, you cannot break forth. They have decided, depending on how they know your ability, you cannot go beyond the level where you are. But you appeal to God. Job 5 and verse number 8. If I were you,
singa naligwe,
I would appeal to the Lord. I would appeal to the Lord. I would lay my cause before him. What's your cause, child of God? What's your cause, minister of the gospel? What's your cause? Lay your cause.
Why?
I want you to pray a prayer that you shall even remember when you live here today. Yeah. Lord, I appeal to God. When doctors have spoken, we appeal to the Lord. When everybody has given their verdicts, we appeal to the Lord. We appeal to the Lord. When counselors at embassies have spoken, we appeal to the Lord. Wherever you're joining me, whether online, Facebook and YouTube. If you are in your house, stop everything. Lay your mat on the altar. Close out some things for the next few moments. There is an appeal in heaven. I'm appealing for my family. I'm appealing for the cause. Reason out, God. Reason out as you pray.
Tell him, Lord. You promised me. You spoke to me, Lord. You showed me a vision. Lord, when I delay so much, things may mess up with me. I may make a wrong decision. That should be the reason you bring to God. Have mercy.
That's so much good. Tasanga simanyi renti java. Tasanga mabanja gani mubula gomukama. That's what they call personal intercession. You take a moment and just cry out to God. Grow deep in the presence of the Holy Spirit. Gemukama botayamba mwami wange. Botamu jakumwenge. Botamu sumula mukama. Botamu sumula mubirote bibi ebintawanya mukama. Nikuweleza ndene sanyo, Bible ni gamba. Tulikuweleza ndene sanyo. Tuko nigo chinyambu kako mukama chimbeko. Jukilo kusasi na mukama iliaba zokunonya. Fenanga tugude mikono jo mukama ulwalero. Ngatuli maso go mukama. Ngatwega ilo robula mubwa fe. Norabo betuagara. O ilo kusaba kwa fe moya mutukuvu. Jukila abana wa fe. Jukira abana bafe mukama. Jukira obulambu bafe mukama. Jukira ekigambo kyo kye watusuubiza mukama. Mukama jukira kye wayogera nange. Remember what you spoke to me in secret. Mukama kyekifaanana kitya abandaba. Abanda banga kukkiriza. Abanda banga nkutya. Abanda banga mpayo sadaka. Abanda ba mukama nga ndegayirira. Abanda ba mukama nga nkuweereza. How shall it be? By begama Musa nega ili katonda kuruaba naba Israeli. Katonda we anyiga nagama ngena batila mudungu. Ngena batila mudungu. Musa nega ili nagama kama. Ama wanga begali ulira. Tibe waja mubusibete wabatusa. How will it be hard in the nations? Yorababa raka rabraya Shababa kabrayeta raba Yaraba kumbra kosebradeya Hey God had decided to kill a whole generation. God had decided to wipe out the entire generation he had promised. They had a promise, but God had decided, I'm going to wipe them out. Oh, but Moses pleaded with God. Moses went back to the altar. He said, God, he reasoned him out. He said, Lord, don't kill them now. What will the other nations say? In the book of Exodus, he pleaded. He cried out. He said, what will the other nations say? That you are too weak to bring them this far and not let them get to their destination. They would laugh at them. They would laugh at us. They would laugh at us. Shalababaya rayata. Yala baba baba yala. What would the other nations say? What would the non-believers say? That they never made it. Intercede. You have a few moments, intercede for your family. You must get to where God has called you to be. Jabayanda Rababada. Jabakale Babana. Shakata brade kata labaya. Mara brabayande leprade shadara. Rabba babra kate labaya shadara. Shatata. Shatatatatata. Rakabaya kate labrade shadara. Shabrakata la babayala. Rabraka pradini la tai. If we don't go to the end, Lord, what would the nation say? They will say, you carried them, but they never made it. Arababa Shabaya. He carried them, but they never made it. He brought them this far, but he couldn't make them inherit the land. And Moses interceded for Israel. And he said, Lord, 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 don't kill us in the wilderness. Don't kill us in the wilderness. Shanda rabaya de laba rababa brakete de shata. Don't destroy us, oh God. Don't kill us in the wilderness. It is personal intercession. Open your heart for your children. Ovude wala nyo kulimera mukubao otamu dolugendura kukiriza oyino kutuka mulinya lya mukama. Bible says, and Moses fell onto his face again, prostrate for 40 more days. For 40 more days, he fell prostrate to the floor and he pleaded with Israel. And he cried out to the Lord. Cried out to the Lord. And he says, Lord, don't kill them here. Shanda Rababayada. He said, remember your servant Abraham. May God remember covenant today. May God remember covenant today. May God remember the covenant he gave to Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Remember, Lord, we are your allotted inheritance. Don't look upon the stubbornness of your people. Don't consider their wickedness and their sin. Remember Abraham. Remember the blood of Jesus. Remember the blood. Remember the blood of the Lamb and redeem us. We are pleading for our destinies. In Deuteronomy 9, Moses pleaded. He interceded for Israel. They had sinned against God by building a calf, a golden image. They're worshiping another golden image. Moses comes from the mountain. He lays down prostrate 40 more days and intercedes for Israel. And he says, Lord, don't kill them. Today, intercede for your family, please. Intercede for your destiny. Say something to God. Appeal. Hey! God, we are your people. We are your inheritance. You have brought us up with a mighty hand. Where we are is a testimony. But we cannot die here. We cannot stop at this level. If it happens, Lord, we are in trouble. They would say he carried them this far, but he couldn't take them to the promised land. No, God of Abraham, remember us tonight. God of Abraham, remember us tonight. Shabayanda rababa. Shababa baba yakatada. Raga rababa baba 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 shatikata. Ragaba yada randa rabragadada. Shanda ragata libragadada. We have fallen short of your glory. We haven't been faithful to your word. We haven't done as we promised, as we vowed. Sometimes we have erred in our commitment to you, but have mercy. Have mercy. Mercy, Lord. Don't terminate destinies in house of inspiration. Don't take us up from our place. Tatikosigaza kumi, kumi zoka. Changunyo, by the way. Yogera no moyo mutukuvu. Ensonga zilete maso gen. Ensonga ngolokofu mga mokama. Kama wesi fumbi wagunu, wesi zonienu. Badi gamba bati abantu, badi yogera chingu kama. Gwe maanyi kange, gwe yogera nange, gwe katonda wange. The Bible says in the book of Revelation that remember where you have fallen, remember how far you have fallen, repent, lest I come to you and remove your lamp from its stand. Repent, lest I come to you and remove the lamp from its stand. Ettabaza lemu okuva weyino okuyimirira. Ettabaza ya Mukama lemu okuva weyino okuyimirira. Mukama lemu okuja wettabaza ye kubulamu bwaffe. Kana bagamba mwalina okwagala okwasooka kwalagawa. Musule soka, musule yokubiri. Okwagala okwasooka. Kubikulirwa pili nyiri tano. Remember how far you have fallen. Repent and do the first works. Or else I'll come quickly and remove your lampstand from this place. Unless you repent. Part of personal intercession is asking God to just have mercy. Where you feel you've fallen, revival is coming. Grace is coming, and renewed grace is coming upon everybody. There's a renewed grace on your businesses. Find a moment to zero in, forget about where you are. Have a conversation with the Holy Spirit. God has been merciful to you these many years, but He needs your new commitment in prayer. Your new commitment in supplication. It is your new commitment in loving Him. 6 minutes, speak in tongues. Call upon the Lord. Father. Shabayanda rabaya. Thank you.
Don't remove the lampstands. Don't remove us, Lord, from our duties. Don't remove me from my position. Grace to continue. Grace to continue. Don't remove the lampstand. The Bible says, and the sons, the men of David, the men of David began to plead with David not to go to battle anymore. And they said, lest the lamp of Israel shall be quenched. Etabaza. Etabaza elimo kumilibwa. Etabaza ya Israel elimo kumilibwa. Etabaza ya Israel elimo kumilibwa. Etabaza elimo kumilibwa. Etabaza elimo kumilibwa. Simanyi jokulira jotula. Na yebinonye tabaza. Ebinonye tabaza yo. Ebinonye kuitibwako. Natelo kubajja mu intercession bayingize mu warfare. We kaide kulobula mu bwo kose bulungi nyo, by the way. Ebange liye bikunyenya, ebange liye batebe imete mu kubulyo. Ngame mu kama. Mirira nange nabali online. Sometimes you don't have to be in a rush to come on the mat like this. Moi kaide mu kama biloto nina bingi binela bakona ye mu kama sibiraba. Nina wena imiriranga neka timpuliranga serera nalabanga nawuliranga katonda yokera puliranga serera shela baba ya kombraliala. Don't allow the lamp of God to come out of his place. And the sons and the man David say, we will never let you go back to warfare. Lest the lamp of Israel shall be extinguished. Shall be extinguished. Shall be extinguished. Oh, Satan. So pratayara. So pratayara. Nega ila katonda kuhunye nduwa deyo. Elimo kusuka uweli. Nega ila mukamu lemegeze sebo kusukulu maulia. Nega ila mukamu ruaba na buba bele wansi wa musai. Mukamu mwega ilira. Atase nyumba yo. Mukamu mwega ilira. Atase marejie. Nega ila mukamu akwe kusanyo. Natona vaku usikuno. Obulambobu lemo kuma mwaziga ni munyike. Nega ila katonda jukiroe. Chigambo chejole. Nega ila mukamu na wakuzese. Mukama na wakwe kumwaganya. Nega ila mukama kwe kumakisa. Mwosimu nowe kuchonywe za wote. Abantu wakumanye urensonge mwwe to watch it. I pray that the lamp will not be quenched. Nega ila mukama kuwabana. Osana abana balonji. Abo wala na wabulenzi. Nega ila katonda kuwabana abagezi. Nega ila mukama mwega ila mukama. Akusasi legwe. Nega ila mukama kwe kumbaga ye chitiwa. Matonda vakunsi kuno. Nega ila mukama kusanyuse kwa mulembe kwa. Nega ila mukama. Akusimbile kunyumbe li kuumuza. Mukama kwe kukaria. Eli kutuwala kukumawanga. Mukama kwe kupeace of mind. Shade kataya. Nega ila mukama kwe kusente. I intercede that God will give you some money. We'll give you some money breakthroughs. We'll give you some levels of income. I plead that God will give you favor to walk down the aisles in your lifetime. I intercede for you that you can also drive yourself. I intercede that God will anoint you. Anoint your head with oil. I intercede that your dreams will become a reality. Hey! Hey! I intercede that you not die small.
smallness is not your portion, child of God. Small life, small destiny, small friends. Oh, may God broaden the path of your journey. May God broaden the path of your operation. May God broaden the path of your operation. David says in Psalms 18, God has broadened the path under my feet. He has broadened my ability. He has broadened my ability. He has the capacity to broaden the path under thy feet. You will operate on high ground, child of God. You will operate in high levels, child of God. There are men of this generation that are operating internationally, that are operating in spheres that no one has ever dreamt about. I stand in that grace to prophesy, even as we are on this altar, that you shall operate in the greatness God has orchestrated. One more prayer as you're laying down on the altar. One more prayer. Shela baya kobrade. Shabra baya rababa baya raka. Whether you're joining me online or you're joining me on YouTube, on Facebook, or anywhere you are, I want us to pray one genuine prayer before we go to the next level tonight. Shanda rababa ya braga da 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 da. Shababa baba baba ya katile baya. Om praise sobradi katile baya. Shobra katala baya. Eka baba baba baba. Eka ta baba baya da 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 da. Paul talks about another law that is at work in me. The law of the flesh. The law of the flesh. The law of the flesh. Shala da da da. Kwa sababu mkisa kunongole kuchoto mwegaide mukama mugame mukama nyama. Pangulo mubidi na manyi go mubidi. There is a place you cannot get in God until you overcome the flesh. This is your moment to pray that the flesh will weaken and your spirit man will arise. Twale dachikatano sabe sale yo mwana wa katonda. Amanya gakolira mubidi eteka yo mubidi. Paul Egramba calling something in Amateka Gamelun Diabili. The two laws that work in my flesh. Two laws. Two systems. I do what I don't like doing. I end up where I don't want to go. Shababayanda Rada. The disciples told Jesus in Matthew 26 and verses 41, the spirit is willing but the flesh is weak. The law of the flesh, the law of sin and death is conquered in prayer. Somebody begin to believe God today. Ask him, Lord, the spirit is willing but the flesh is weak. Give me victory over the flesh. Victory over the flesh, man. Shabayanda rabayata. Mambre kadila. Shababa da da da. Sala nonkulu nyeyo. Every mindset of failure, every mindset of defeat is a flesh. Every complaint is a flesh. The flesh can be at work against you. Thank you. Paul says in Romans chapter number 7, we are still praying. Wherever you are, please, if you don't want this prayer request, ask for another one. But I feel like I must lead you into this one. Shabaya dorabaya. Paul says in Romans 7 verse number 5, for when we were in the realm of the flesh, there is a realm of the flesh. When we were in the realm of the flesh, the sinful passions were aroused by the law, where we were at work in our members to bear the fruit of death. Today we take authority on the activities of Satan that operate in your flesh, man. That work in your flesh, man. Work in your flesh, man. Yabaganda rabayata. Richoma nyinga chikola cha mubiri mbula mubo. Ngachigani dewo. Saboruwailo mokama kusasire. Hakuwamanyo wangulo omubiri. Mokama tuyambe. Tutiringa no omubiri. Omuli okutiyama. Omuli fornication. Omuli adultery. Omuli evitamiza. Emyoyo jonejirumba gana abantu. Nejinyenya systemu za wizogulamu. Nejibale meso kufuka. Nevitu imina maso gafe. Okama tu wangu zomubili. Paula agamba betuali mose yomubili ye. Ebyo nebi kule yomubili. Biaza range chibala chokufa. Na yetu azeli Kristo. Oh my God, my God, my God, my God. But now, Shanda Rabayaka, verse number 6. But now, by dying to what once bound us, verse number 6. By dying to what once bound us, Rabaya Robayatada, Rabaya Rababayakata. But now, by dying to what once bound us, we have been released from the law so that we may serve the new way of the Spirit. Not in the old way that of one written code. We have been given a new ability to stand. I bind every revelation of the flesh. Every flesh revelation, I bind it. I bind it. Buli kubikura kwa funa kwa mubili. Fire! No funa ebido wozo. Ebi gamba. Akola woti. Na kubikura kwa mubili. Kutukuwamba muli nyali amo kamo luwalero. Jesus told Peter, this has not been revealed to you by flesh and blood, but my Father in heaven. Okay, now in 60 seconds, everybody on this altar speaking tongues but aloud. Speaking tongues but aloud. Atazimanye nimi. You itenye liya Yesu. Tachikanamba. Seconds in kaga. Amanye nimi zogele wagulu. Nagajikende zekone ngomezo. You must say jobozi nimi wagulu, wagulu, wagulu. Zogele wakulumu kama akubotoza, by the way. Akubotoza. Sachikumala musavisi ya lero. Shika mafuta go tambule no moyo katintuma kafuke jibyacho. Come on. Shika all of us on our feet. Siga. Katintuma. Wali kusound mutiyambe. Yeah. One more time, Siga Mokama. Katintuma. Zendi bumba yo era somesa amakubo lembera no moyo gaboya gala
gaboya gala kola zendi bumba yo era so.
No more, yo. You must have come coming up, Boyakala. Send it, so mesa. I'm a cool. One more time, lift your hands and go, Boyakala. Gambe kule mbele somesa kubo kule mbele no moyo somesa
ama kubo
kule mbele
no moyo
gambe somesa. Zemani wasuubiza erokora toli I want to know you. I want to see your face. I want to know you. I want to touch you. I want to hear your voice. I want to know you, Lord. The more I know you, is the more I want to know you, Jesus. More. Is the more I need to know you, Jesus. I want to know you. For the Holy Spirit all across this altar. Zikube Yesu agulumizibwe.
Clap as you exalt Jesus.
Yesu inama.
Our Jesus is powerful.
Ukulumizo yakole byamakero.
Exalt the miracle working God.
Praise the Lord.
Yebazibwe mukama.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Tende linya lya Yesu. Hallelujah. Listen.
Uliriza.
I want to believe with all my spirit.
Nja kukiza no moyo gwange gwonna.
You are changing seasons.
Ebiro byo bichuka.
But let me explain.
Kanchi nyonyole.
In fact, the interpretation is not what I said, but let me say it again so you can hear Pastor Ken.
Kanchi dem.
I did not say that your season is changing.
Sigamba nti ebiro byo bichuka.
I'm saying you are changing seasons.
Ngambye gwa chusa ebiro.
Every new mindset
that
comes to your life, it automatically changes the season. The moment a man begins to think differently, the season changes without consultation from any other person. Your mind has the ability to give you a personalized season in a general season. I have a personal season.
Look for four people again.
I have a personal season. Jalembara go prede de 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 de. Jagaba ya go prega te katalaba. Reko prega te katolaba.
Sate katolaba.
God in pasa. So it is like as if God is saying,
Katonda linga gamba,
don't settle for the general season.
Togezoku mulira mubiro ebyabanji.
You gotta create your own season.
Oteko kwetondera mu ebiro byo.
By changing your mind.
Olwokuchusa endowooza yo.
For the Bible says.
Kwa Bible egamba.
That every time our mind is renewed.
Buli ndowooza yo lwezibwa obujja.
There is an automatic metamorphosis.
Wabawo enchuka chuka eri
automatic. There is a transformation.
Wabawo kuwanyisibwa kuri
automatic. What God is doing in this season.
Mukama chakola mu season yeno.
He's not trying to touch everybody. He's talking to you so you can affect your time.
I feel like I want to prophesy. For you have now prayed. Look to your neighbor and tell them. Season has come. We are changing seasons by faith.
Let me try and say some things that are a little bit probably bigger than some people who. But you gotta climb and come up here.
Kangezeko kugira ebintu obuliawo ebikusinga nayo oteeka okweyamba yambo yambuke eno.
You gotta climb by force.
Linya lwampaka.
There's a boy in the Bible called Samuel.
Waliwo musajja omuvubuka ayitibwa Samuel mu Bible.
These guys are blessed, by the way.
These
guys are like Samuel.
These
guys are blessed. The Bible tracks your birth to the day you die.
Bible yerondola mama olwo yafuna olubuto. Kitawolo yasinkana mama o paka lwofa.
That your life is that important that it must be documented.
Obulamu bwo bwankizo nnyo bwebuti tibateko kuwandika ko buli kantu.
That 6,000 years later,
emiaka kakaga maso,
when I'm in Narukolongo,
nga tuli mu Narukolongo,
we are going to refer to Samuel.
Tuberenga tuogera ku Samuel.
That's a blessing, by the way.
Ogo banange nga mukisa.
That's a blessing.
Ogo mukisa.
But when he was raising up as a boy,
nebo yali akula ngomo vuboka,
he rose up in a generation
yakulira mu mulembe
which was not hearing God.
Ogwali gutawulira Katonda ng'eddoboozi lya Mukama lya bbula.
Visions were rare.
Nti okwolesebwa kwali kwa bbula.
The word of God
God was where?
Kigambo kya Mukama nga tekisangika
sangika. Are you hearing me?
Ompulira.
Yet the Bible says.
Atenga Bible yegamba.
Shakotala baya in a cross generation.
Mumulembo omugale we.
Not many visions.
Okolesebwa tekwali kuji.
But Samuel had a vision.
Na yeye Samueli yafuna okukwe.
Neighbor Mugamba, you are not in a general season.
Gamba neighbor otoli mu biro bya banji.
You are in a personalized season.
Oli mu birebo.
I hear you, Holy Ghost. I hear you, Holy Ghost. I hear you, Holy Ghost.
I speak to the dreamers.
Your dreams are still valid. My dreams are still valid.
Ebiroto byange bichaliko.
My dreams are still valid.
Bichaliko.
You go tell the devil in hell.
Gendo gambe setani
nemisimuje. I don't care what is happening to my neighbor.
Sifayo biche bituse ku neighbor wange.
At this moment.
Mukasera kana.
I am personalizing my season.
Ebiroto byange biba byange nganze.
I feel the anointing.
Put it on my foot.
In a closed heaven.
Moguru erikale.
Your voice will locate you.
Edwazi liyamo kama lijakufu mbula.
In a generation.
Mumulembe.
Where prophets are not rising.
Banabi mabata situkira.
You will hear the voice of the Lord.
Gojauri edwazi liyakatonda.
I'm talking about your family.
Jogera ku family
yo. I'm talking about your household.
Jogera ku nyumba
yo. Talking about your business arena.
Jogera ku mirimo jo.
Where people are not happening.
Abantu nga tebiba kolera.
There is a personalized season for you.
Waliwe bironga gwe bibyonga gwe.
Uli ali ku mukakeka.
Everybody on the mat service.
Nimi nokula gula jore.
I stand here to prophesy.
Obodi online.
Whether you're online.
Obodi mukanisa.
Whether you are here in church.
Katonda kuwaye bironga bibyo.
The Lord is giving you a personalized season.
Yeah.
Aha.
People are about to begin to wonder.
But when I tell you,
why are you carrying an umbrella?
Chicha chito kubanga go in umbrella.
When there's no rain everywhere.
Tell him kube tonya.
And you shall tell them in the spiritual realm.
Oba gambe nse muse yo moyo.
It is raining at my house.
Ewange kube tonya.
It's raining at my house.
Ewange kube tonya.
Kube ndulu ya Yesu mugambe wange tonya.
Aliwa kube ndulu. I can't go beyond that before your neighbor catches this revelation. You got to help me and talk to your neighbor. Tell them there are seasons in life. Because
the reason why I must have my personalized season. I have ever had a season when others were celebrating and I was crying. So don't stop me. I don't have to be in your season.
Seta ganze kutambulira mbirobyo.
I've also had my time.
Nange mfunye obudde bwange.
Mbade yokonga nange sibitegera.
I was looking
at
I have been there when I don't know what is happening. Now that I understand, let me go deeper in my understanding. For I had some seasons where I used to ask questions and there is no answer. Now if there is an answer for me, let me enjoy my answer in my season.
You'll
get somebody to preach to. I feel you have the right connection now. Tell them,
I need to help you, but from a place of success. Even Eli was shocked.
Ne Eli yeunya.
And he said, what did you hear?
Nagamba Samuel,
what did they say? Even the boy had never heard the voice of God. The boy thought it is Eli calling me.
Eli
said reluctantly.
Eli
he said,
Nagamba,
when he calls you again, tell him, Lord,
Mugame,
your servant is hearing.
Omuduawurira.
The boy went back to his sleeping place where he lay. And the Bible says,
Bible
and the voice. Spoke again. Said Samuel. And the boy said, my Lord, I am hearing you.
There's something I fear. I don't know if you can handle.
You need to understand. Eli can elayanda rabakaya da 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 da. The expiration of Eli doesn't mean even someone is expiring. When one is expiring, there's another one rising. Buli mulokola ali ku mukeka wano.
Every
choto,
he on the altar
seconds are satu,
for 30 seconds.
Enduru jogendo kuba belanga wangu de lottery.
The shout you are shouting is as if you have won a lottery. Somebody scream! I hear you.
I have a question for all prayer warriors. What season is it in your life? Can you answer that question for me? What season is it in your life? I can tell you, I am in a season of elevation.
You'll get 16 people, whether you can get them
or not.
Whoever you meet, tell them the season you're in. Ha, yeah. Which season are you in your spiritual world?
Yeah. Woo! Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah. La, 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 la.
Shateka tolaba.
Season,
which season are you? I feel like I'm building. I feel like I'm traveling nations. I feel like I have a promotion. I feel like there's a nation open. I feel like getting married. I feel the ring. I feel the heavens are open. I feel the masses of God. I feel the grace of God. I hear his hand. I feel like you are being promoted. I feel something.
Elia Robo Shabayaka, Embra Sedaya, Marobre Cotoyadaya, Nebo Banga was Susamukayena.
Whether you slept in hell.
What you end up was choosing the season or whatever.
There is a new mindset that has turned around your season tonight.
Today.
Lero,
there's a new mindset.
What when there was MP?
That's turned your season around.
That's
turned your season around. By the grace of the Holy Ghost, I see the lifting anointing. Psalm 75. The Bible says, promotion does not come from the east or the west. It comes from the Lord. It comes from the Lord. The verse says, he will lift up one and he'll put down one. His God is the judge of all. He will lift up one, he will put up one. So the ladder of the Lord is always busy. There are those who are climbing, there are those who are going down. But in the name of the Lord, may you be on the climbing group.
How can somebody tell them I'm on the group of those who are rising?
House of inspiration.
House of inspiration.
You are on the climbing group. We are going where we have never been before. But you must not forget. As you are climbing.
There
are those who are going down. It is not your fault. You must put your mind to climbing.
I don't know what I'm preaching to right here.
Shift your mind.
There are things I even fear to say. I'm afraid a little bit. They are kind of hard, but
Cambia sonywe. Never seven never nyaba.
But ladies and gentlemen,
waliaba yimuka.
There are those rising and there are those coming down.
Tosobola kutija wecho.
You can never take that away.
Katonda yani?
God is the judge.
Dracula bade cobra de desha.
Shatela.
God
is the judge of all.
You know,
Omanyi,
when you spend a long time in a season,
Bwomale banga dene mubiro,
it is difficult to embrace a new one.
Chiba chizibu okwaniriza ebipya.
You get too accustomed to a particular season of your life.
Omanyira nye embere yo nebirebi ebyobulamu.
When you live in a house that when it rains, water comes. You begin to plan to how to even handle that water. A pastor friend of mine is called
Wanume.
His first house. Today, by the way, he has one of the longest flats in Muyenga. In Kisugu,
Bukasa.
You've been there.
Yeah.
But his first house used to leak. His wife is here and is here. So as the rain comes, they would get
the basin and put it on their bellies to get the drops of the water. He even got to a point, no matter how it rains, he could sleep. But the bowel would be here with the benson. But today, if he takes you around his storied house, you'll wonder, is he the same man or this is a different man? This is what I think unto those who seek the Lord. Everybody here, listen to me. Every prayer you make has a bank it enters.
Season
and a season comes, God begins to say, no matter whether there's a witch, this child must come out.
Awaken
somebody and tell them you are going to change your season.
Bichuka.
You're changing your season. I prophesy on the mat today. There are even demons that were tormenting you that has to let go of you.
I'm lifted high. I am rising high.
Boloko
kanyambuka. It is my season to arise.
No matter how much you love him, never fall with those who are falling. Never backslide with those who are backsliding. Though they put a
ring,
it can't be that for you, you're climbing up and he's going down. Hard gospel, yet the truth.
Katonda yani.
God is the judge.
Yakola atya.
He does what? Lifts one, puts one down.
There are people.
Walu abantu.
You will never help.
Ngabotoli bayamba.
Because God is against them.
Kuba mukama yenyini ya adiringa nabo yabalwanyisa.
Sechikogame.
Breathe in and say.
Bino bye bitubeza kakeka no kabira katonda.
These are the things that bring us on the mat.
Kama tonde kakukirira.
No, don't let me go down.
Nyamba nyimuke.
Help me keep on
going up.
In the season where nobody is rising, allow me to rise, Lord. I've seen a vision in the future
right now.
Somebody is rising in a generation where nobody is rising. This is the last word I let you go.
If a man is down,
it is easier
to pull them up than push them up.
Changu nyo okumuyi musta wagulu no okumuteka wagulu.
It is easier to pull them up.
Changu nyo kubajayo.
Kumusika wagulu.
Musika wagulu.
Than to push them.
Okusingo musi indika wagulu. Okay.
So if God is going to help you to help other people,
mukama aba wakuyamba okuyamba abalala.
Lifting must come to you first.
Okuyimusiba kusoka gwe.
Are you hearing me? So that when you are in a vantage place, now you can cry for those who have been going down. And you say, Lord,
no, gamba mokama,
mercy on him.
Oh, kusasira
mercy on her.
Musasire.
And God will say, pull.
Mokama nalio gamba,
and then you shall pull them up.
No, musikayo waguru.
And you help them come where you are.
No, muyambo, kutuka woli.
But it is hard.
Na yechizibu.
To push a falling man.
Oh, kusindika agwa.
That's why I don't know who I'm talking to, by the way.
That's
why in my spirit I'm telling
you. Your
change of mindset is going to bring a new season, and this is personalized.
Okuchuka kwendo woza yo kugenda kuwe bironga bibiyo.
Personalized.
E bironga bibiyo nga stechi nom.
It can be raining all over Uganda.
Esimu kwange tonya mu Uganda yona.
It will be hot at your house.
Naenge uwo oli mubugum.
People wondering why are you?
Bewunya yewujjamu chibi yewujjamu.
Tell them it is hot at my house.
Bana yewange bugumu ngali nje.
Take mkono wanongai na chafu na ambasabide tugende.
Put your hands in a receiving place. I pray for you. I let you go.
Mkono gwa Katonda.
The hand of God. That lifts men.
Katonda honoring kifo chacho kusaba.
May the Lord honor your prayer posture.
Akuyimus.
And lifts you up.
Akuwechi sakusasire.
May He grace you and have mercy on you.
Osomolo kulaba kubujulis.
So you can see some testimonies.
Mu seasons abantu ngabebo za Katonda aliwa.
In the seasons where people are wondering where is God. I'm praying for somebody, the yoke is broken.
Oh. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May these altars defend you. May this altar fight for you. May this altar determine the results of your life. In the mighty name of Jesus. And I speak today on the altar. The spirit of frustration. Spirit of disappointment. The spirit of fear. I break it now from the root. I discontinue that spirit. And I minister to you power and love. May the love of Christ overwhelm you. And may the power of God work in your body. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every winning prayer warrior, clap your hands to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
ngatumaliriza funayo omuntu omutuufu gwe weefunidde gwolaba nga labika mutegeeraganye.
As we close, get somebody you think you are connected.
Omugambe mpulira season yange nga ndala kwate.
I feel like my season is totally different from yours.
Bantu bagenda kunyumya ekiboozi nga tokitegeera bulungi.
People will have a conversation that you don't even understand.
I was telling people at the lunch hour.
Nade ngamba bantu ku lunch hour.
And I was telling them.
Nade mbagamba.
Until there is a mind migration.
Okutusa ngendowoza yesenguse.
There are no miracles.
Tewaba byamagero.
That's why the word is preached before miracles happen.
Yeshonga lwachi gwasoka kubulirwa kigambo ebyamagero nebigoberera.
Because your breakthrough follows your mind.
Kobango kobotola ko kugoberera ndowoza yogeraze.
There has to be a mind migration.
Wate kokubawo kusenguka kwendowoza.
If a man doesn't see healing,
omuntu bwatalaba kuwonyezebwa.
It's difficult to be healed.
Kizibwo kuwona.
If you don't see prosperity,
bo talaba kula akulana.
It's difficult to prosper.
Chizibo kula akulana.
You can be in a place where others prosper.
Oshobolobira muchifa abantu omaba kula akulanira.
And you never prosper.
Gwe nota kula akulana.
A man spent 38 years.
Msaji amale miaka 3 munana.
At a place where others are healed.
Muchifa balamwe baoneranga.
He never got healed.
Na yeye ngatawona.
The Bible says.
Bible yegamba.
When Jesus came.
Yesu yaja.
What was the question?
Chibujo chalichi.
Are you willing?
Oh yagala.
Do you want to be healed?
Oh yagala okuwona.
And the problem is this.
Obuzibwe buno.
Jesus, aren't you merciful enough?
Yesu toina chisachimala.
You see the guy is crippled.
Omisajjo mula miaka 3 munana
jibaza. Yourself you said he's invalid.
Now when you ogamba mulema.
But you're asking him.
Na yero mubuza.
And you are the place where people are getting healed.
Ate almuchifa abantu mabawonera.
How could he have been here if he never wanted to be healed?
Yandi chicheche mulesho ichamuleta wano baba yaltayagala kuwona.
Mama go tika pasa ken.
Yes sir.
Ne uru nyiri rugamba.
But if I say.
Yesu namubuza.
And Jesus asked him.
Oyagala kuwona.
Do you want to be made whole? Do you want to be made whole?
If you want to be made whole,
oboya galo kuona.
Let me give you an instruction to change your mind.
Kankuwe chiragiro, echigendo chuse ndowoza.
In John chapter 5,
Yokana 5,
the Bible says,
Bible yagamba.
And he said to him,
namugamba,
carry that bed.
Wetike chitande ch
go home.
Odeka.
It means
chitegeza.
The man who came with a mind of falling in the water.
Eyaja ndowoze yokumala okugwa mu mazzi.
Had to have a mind migration.
Yaino kusengule ndowoza yafune yendala.
To receive miracles in another way.
Asobolo kufuna echama gero mongeri yendala nendowoza ngampya.
Stop generalizing your season.
Lekera webirobyo kubigabira buli muntu.
I just had a word.
Nakawulire chigambo.
Every time God speaks a new word,
buli mukama lwakugamba ekigambo ekipya.
Your response changes your season.
Enyanukula joya nukula mu ekigambo ekyo yekyusa ebirobyo.
Yeah. So God is saying,
kama agamba,
I know everyone here gets healed by falling in the water.
Manyibuli yomu wano kuchidiba awona maze kugwa.
But you, I'm giving you new instruction.
Na yugwe nkuwachira kiro.
Carry your bed.
Weti kechitandacho.
So that means it's imperative to hear God.
Chitegeza chankizo nyo kuhulira katonga.
To hear God.
Kuhulira mukama.
It's imperative.
Chukuru nyo.
To hear him.
Okumu hulira.
For yourself.
Kururuo.
That his word.
Ndiye chigambo ji.
May shift your season.
Chiso volo kuchuse virovyo.
Are you hearing me?
Ompulira.
5 years from now.
Miaka 5 kuvakati.
You're going to be exactly.
Ogenda kubeerera ddala.
As you have believed right now.
Ngecho chokiri zakati. Ha.
I was with Ruth in Israel.
Naline Ruth mu Israel.
I had the voice of the Lord telling me.
Nempuye de voice yamkama ngalingamba.
I've given you television.
Nkuwade telefaina.
We were in a place where we couldn't even have an offering of 100,000 on a Sunday.
Twali mu chifonga we twali kanisa ya fenga tesha na kufuna chibwebwa icha mtwalo 10 ku Sunday.
But God was telling me.
Nemkama ngalingamba.
I've given you television.
Nkuwade TV.
When I came from that vision,
bwena vamo kole seboko,
and the good thing I spoke, I told
you. Unje nayogera nengamba Ruth.
God has told me.
Kama ngambi.
He's given me television.
Ampade telefaina.
I'm telling you. It was crazy when I came back at this church.
Bwena koma omu church yafe.
Ntelo banyumiza.
I usually tell you.
Ngabuli chimu chifu.
Everything was crooked.
Abantu bantunulya kubanga abasinga.
People looked at me because.
Mwemuli na bulungi balibe naina.
You guys are good, but those people
between abata basenga nabo bachuse buchuse.
Some have just also transformed.
Nenga tichali chirunji.
Things are not well at all with them.
Nibwabera yo mchala chiwemba nibwabera
uno interpreter even the interpreter kila mtu yote Things were so bad. We could just believe food for today.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! I told them, hallelujah! The Lord has spoken to me.
At what TV?
He has given us TV.
Somebody
and asked me, how many inches? Said not that one of each. He has pressed us on a television in our nation.
There's
a group that was like, pastor, are you getting crazy? Me, I believed it anyhow. I spoke it. I began to see myself on TV.
Immediately, something in me shifted. You
can't believe today.
We have
been on TV for 5 good years. I even found some young kids.
Little children. Maybe 1 year, 2 years or something.
Little
years. Like this. Buto. Pastor Kasibante.
I asked the mother, where do you live? We live that very far. You're blessed. My children are always saying, Pastor Chibante.
Today,
Lero.
From Nalukolongo.
Okuva wane Nalukolongo kuchitebe chukuru.
This church, even in this Kavuyo.
Nemo Kavuyo kanokola.
This ministry is on television.
Obuweleza buna obuliko terefaina.
Not because we had money.
Sikubanti tuwali na sente.
Because the Lord. Golo was that you don't tell chiba gamba na
yo. I usually tell you this.
Golo was.
You think.
Pasachi wewe.
Pasachi wewe.
Taina yo ba.
Has no other sons. Kansanga has many educated people. Don't you think there are so many?
Praise the Lord.
Come
on, everybody.
I prophesy over you in Jesus' name. The word will turn around your season. Raise your hand, say 7 times. My season is changing for better. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's changing for the better, and as you believe it, clap your hands for the Lord.
Baba wochikiriza kubira Yesu engaleza wagoro. I want some prayer warriors who can drop their seeds here right now on the altar.
My season is changing.
Who are saying ebiro byange bichuka?
Tambula mbuvumo bunji.
Walk in that boldness.
I create a new season. Confess.
Ntonde ebiro ebipya.
Drop it here on this carpet here.
Jesule wano ko carpet one.
I pray the ashes will take it later on.
Abakebezi baje jijja wedda.
So, may God change the season for you by faith.
Saviamo kama chusevi rojo lioroko kiriza.
All over this place.
Wana wana wano totia.
Waguru chukui musa. Echitiwa chama wanga Yesu. Tukuyimusa Musi zona Yesu tukuyimusa We motonzi We molokozi Zenenyu Mirizanga Wagureo Echitiba
Chama Wanga Yesu
Tukuyimusa
musizona zona Yesu we mutonzi we mulokozi zene
Father, you broke. You have given us bread today.
Tata otuwadde omugati gwa leero.
We receive it with open arms.
Tugutola n'emikono emigule.
You were talking to me before the beginning of this meeting.
Wayogedde nange nga tetunatandika service.
That we go through different phases of life.
Ndi tuyita mitendere egy'enjawulo egy'obulamu.
With a new change of every new mind.
Nechuka chuka ezijjo lw'endowooza
empya. So whenever our minds change, the season changes.
Ndowooza zaffe lw'ekikyuka n'ebiro byaffe bikyuka.
And told me that many people are prolonged the season.
N'ongamba bangi bongeddeyo nnyo ebiro byabwe.
Because they haven't captured your word concerning their situation.
Kubanga tebannafuna kigambo kyo ku nsonga y'ebiro.
Today we stop confessing fear.
Naye leero tulekerawo okwatula okutya.
Stop confessing negativity.
Tulekerawo okwatula
obubi. Our mind is capturing the new mind of Christ.
What
God has spoken to us,
what
you have told us
then,
is what we believe,
is
what we confess.
We
thank you and we bless you.
Today we are
here. We are here building something
permanent.
It is impossible in the previous
years.
But we had to believe your word.
We trusted us,
your word.
We trusted in your season.
Look at what you're doing. Look at what you've done. We give you glory. In the mighty name of our Lord, we pray and believe. Clap your hands, all your people, and bless the Lord. God bless your seed of faith.
Let
your seed represent you on the altar. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Let me bless your tithes, pledges, and everything. God laid upon your heart to give a seed of construction. I will also pray for you as I pray for tithers. Bring the basket nearby here. So as you bring your tithe to the altar,
you
will also bring your seed of construction that God laid you. The people that I spoke to you about a sacrifice,
if
you have it also, you bring it. The Lord bless you. Today Dr. Fred forwarded to me a message. I'm yet to know who the person is.
Dr. Fred the message.
I can't play it because that message is 32 minutes long. I've never seen such a long voice note. But a young man was testifying. 32 minutes. This is powerful.
Kino kyamanyi.
Omwana agamba yayingira wano mu kanisa yali ayita wawo nga talina waasula.
The guy said entered here in church. He used to pass here when he had nowhere to sleep.
Era yabadde clear nyo mu ka voice ke n'agamba nze mpulira abantu abagamba nti no baalo otanze salo otachachi nali mpita wawo.
The voice note, he was very clear in the voice note. He said people dream about the church, but me I never dreamt I was passing by.
He said I had no house.
Nga nali siina wensula.
I had no home.
Nga siina waka.
Said so I began to pray nga ninga wensaba bwe mfuluma wano sina jendaga.
I began to pray. After prayer I had nowhere to go.
Ninga mfuluma ningenda.
But I would get out as other people.
Buna kulumunga mbulire njiri.
One day as you were preaching, pastor.
In fact, nemu mujulizo mulimu ne pastor Ken.
In his testimony there is pastor Ken also.
Aga matuba oba wabulira shi.
What you want to do? Wabulira
chintu na wabulira mutima gwe nagani. Bwagamba bo mutasolo kuchusa wasula.
You said somebody can change where they stay. He got an idea.
He
said,
got
his friends.
They
told him, we can reside here. There were three.
You contribute some money.
He began to hawk salt.
After some time,
they got out and they left him in the house.
I know Jesus Sulira.
He had to pay for it. I ended at the 15 minutes. But where I stopped, God had helped this guy. I began to pay the house. Now I can handle it. I got a job. He says,
but
most of his breakthrough and turnaround
was in a tithe.
The one who
came without a place to
reside.
That after he began to tithe,
aga pastor,
he says, pastor,
today
in 1 week I have already finished making money for my rent.
I don't know if you understand that. He was passing by. He said, once I began to earn, I had the man teaching about tithe. The second thing I had to say,
that on this altar like this,
he
was
behind.
I told him, come out.
I touched
his
belly.
And whatever they caused you to eat, is coming out.
But
I wasn't remembering anything that I
ate.
What did they cause me to
eat?
But that night,
he
got a dream.
They were
cutting the cups. Oh my
God.
Serving him the cups on a plate.
He
got so scared. He said, that's what the pastor
said. That night, God delivered him.
The angel of
the Lord came to his dream
and
set him free.
Is he here, the owner of that voice note testimony?
Yogwe.
You will come and testify. But you have to reduce. I had the testimony
that
I got where I was going before it ended.
But that's a powerful testimony.
I will give you an opportunity to share. Today pray. The Lord of Heaven. Whoever has been faithful in a tithe, may you see the hand of God. It works.
You try it, by the way. You try it.
Some of you got weak in that issue. Try and see.
God will change your life. All right, let me pray for tithers. Where
are
you? And any pledge you made, you come first before we give our offerings. I command the blessing of our father Abraham, Isaac and Jacob, rest upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of
Jesus.
Lebroga baba shapradeyala, shete lebrade kaprade shapradeyala, ilo brade shatala baka. God bless you. Samson sonyokulaba, choto choba dochibuze kunewe wale kut. The Lord bless you, ma'am, this man in heaven. God bless you this mighty name. The Lord favor you in this mighty name. The Lord bless you in this mighty name. God bless you, Gideon. And His mercy. Can I have another basket? Put it here. Every free will offering, God bless you today. You want to give an offering to the Lord? As we dance to the Lord, come and give.
But
in this mighty name, people in finances, come and take away this seed from the
altar.
Basabida mukesebira obya munabali online mulabe namba zo kuwaye zo to sibo kuwaye katonda
kutoto cho online dot miss to give on your own.
Imidiana sabo mukisagwa week.
Rise up everybody, I pray for the blessing of the
week. Munyara Yesu imidiana.
Pray for the blessing of the week. Get hold of your offering, stand up, I pray for the blessing of the week.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus,
Tata Mulinye ya Yesu Eliaman,
I command a blessing this week.
Ndagido mukisa wicheno.
Namba kunti amina.
Shout amen.
This week may be unique in the way what you receive, what you get.
Wichene bere yanja ulomobiofu nane sente zofu.
May the Lord supernaturally favor you and honor your life.
Mukama ukuoko ganja asemo chisibo bulambo.
The word has come from Psalm 75.
Echigambo chituvideo zabuni savu mutano.
Verse number 6.
Romo kaga.
God is lifting some people.
Mukama inabai musa.
May you be among the ones is lifted. Maybe among the one is exalted. Receive the grace to be exalted from your situation and go to the next level. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Everybody say, amen. Basket is there.
Atuwa to Mulamuka to Ime. Atuwa. announcements. You can sit standing. I'm going to let you go in a
minute.
All the men of this church. All the men of this church. I kindly ask you that you stay behind. We are going to. We have somewhere to go this weekend together. So it won't take long. I just want to inform you about it. In
the
name of
Jesus.
Jesus' name.
All the ministers, stay behind a little bit.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord now and forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray. It is time for us to build God's house. And right now, I'm standing at the site of construction. That's why I'm wearing the way I'm wearing. The pictures you see, the images you see there, are showing you part of the roof that we have put. An amazing work. We are now raising bricks on every side of the ministry. I mean, of the walls. Of course, the planned building that's coming up is our temple structure as we wait for land expansion. But it's good to accommodate us for now. It's going to be able to sit about maybe close to 600 people once it is all completed, but also house more than that, including the Sunday school building. Thank you all for standing with me. We have hit the milestone. We are able to get the roof on. Glory be to God, the roof came on. Now we are going to start raising the bricks, the brick side walls, and then we're going to be able to lay the slabs and have the Sunday school on the upper floor. I just want to pass my thank you to you for standing with the work. And I want to ask you for increased support, additional support to this construction. It's going to take us a little bit of money. So your giving, your continuous giving, and even if you're giving for the first time, is going to do a mighty, mighty thing. I want to kindly ask you, wherever you're joining me, to consider sending a seed to House of Inspiration and to stand with me in this gracious, glorious work of God that God has given to us. There's no amount of seed that is small. Any seed is as powerful to add any value. May God bless you. Thank you for being members and partners together with me. And I pray for continual support of whatever you're doing. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. And until next time, remember, be inspired before you expire, and your destiny truly matters.